Well, new tonight, fire heavily damages one of the oldest and largest metal forge companies in the nation. Flames ripped through the Wendell August Forge in Grove City this afternoon. Firefighters got the call shortly after 1:30. Now, employees and patrons were evacuated as that fire soon spread.
The fire started in our workshop. We lacquer all of our bronze metal, and it's a paint booth process. And somehow, something in there ignited, and the structure's built 1932, and it just went up really quickly.
No one was injured, but the owners tell us they plan to rebuild.